Isaiah 62 verse 1. For Zion's sake I will not hold my peace, and for Jerusalem's sake I will not rest until the righteousness thereof go forth as brightness, and the salvation thereof as lamp that burneth. Verse 6. I have set watchmen upon thy walls, O Jerusalem, which shall never hold their peace day nor night. Ye that mention of the Lord, keep not silence. Verse number 7. And give him no rest till he establish and till he make Jerusalem praise by the authority vested in me as a man of God. In the name of Jesus Christ, I stand upon the walls of Ghana and declare peace and stability, economic growth and development. I stand upon the walls of the Church of Jesus Christ and declare fulfillment of purpose and of church that is soul winning driven. And I stand upon the clergy, the men of God and the women of God, on their behalf in the world. I declare unity in the purpose of the church. I stand upon the walls of unbelievers and declare the message of God to abide in their lives. May God direct them to the light and be saved. I stand upon the walls of your families and declare God's protection over all and sundry. May your family prosper in every endeavor. May your family succeed. May your God enlarge the territory of your family. I stand upon the walls of your work, businesses, finances, and declare supernatural fruitfulness and abundance. May you enjoy the fruit of your labor. I stand upon the walls of your life. From today, you will increase, you will increase, you will increase, you will increase, you will succeed. The hand of God will continue be upon your life, and you shall never go down. From today, no weapon fashioned